Hi, I'm Cassidy Manning. I attend Georgia Tech, and I'm a third-year chemical and biomolecular engineering major. As a chemical engineer, you can go and do research and go get your PhD, or you can go and work in industry and work in processing engineering or work in big chemical plants. There's just so many options that you can have. My current plan is to go work in industry and go work in processing engineering, hopefully in research and development. I work in Dr. Hong Liu's microfluidics lab, and this has been a great experience for me to get me more introduced to research and what sorts of things I could be doing after I get my chemical engineering degree. I get academic credit for working within my research lab, and in my lab I work with microorganisms and making devices for them and then taking images of them through the microscope. Here at Georgia Tech as a chemical engineer, the curriculum is a bit challenging, but there is a lot of support that you get with both your professors and then the students within your class as well, for study groups or for just extra help if you need it. As a chemical engineering student, you're assigned an advisor and a faculty mentor, and they're there to support you and like guide you along your path of becoming a chemical engineer. Additionally, you also have ambassadors and peer-led help desks and peer mentors that also will help you in your curriculum.